And Good Samaritans save three snowmobilers after a high-speed crash in Plumas County. It happened this afternoon west of Lake Davis. The victims were found by a group of snowmobilers who took them to first responders. Crews used a snowcat and tracked a UTV to get them to safety. They were taken to the hospital. Their condition right now is not known.